got back to the hotel with his wallet after his crawl through the less reputable parts of town.
Kind of like we're doing right now.